Hey, my name is Roz Humphreys. We're doing part three of the Stop Ignoring Me series, and we are up to masks. Masks will hide your authenticity, but do you know what it does to you when you keep wearing a mask? Let's talk about that. When you wear a mask constantly, it hides who you truly are. So, people get surprised when all of a sudden you're doing something that they think is very different, but it's been ingrained in you forever. But you hid it, and one of the reasons you probably hid that particular thing is because you used to do that creative part of you. You used to operate or live in that authentic you, and you were rejected at one point or another. Or the other extreme is you're hiding because you're ashamed because something happened to you when you were younger. And you don't know how to unpack that. You don't know how to get past that. You don't know how to let people know because you don't want them to look at you differently. Or in your mind, you're thinking they're going to look at you differently with pity or something. Or, okay, you did something that you're very ashamed about or you're embarrassed about. And you feel that people will point a finger, put that scarlet letter on your chest maybe, and that they'll treat you differently. See, what a mask does is that it changes who you are. It changes your true self. It changes who you are supposed to be, who God created you to be. That's really important because when God deposited you on this earth, He made you unique. He made you awesome. You're supposed to be the fullness of who you are. But sometimes we miss that. And we hide behind our mask and we become somebody that we're not. You can follow me on Facebook, Instagram, or Twitter, or go to RozHumphreys.com.